Today marks 1 month since our very first review, and we made 50 of them over the last month.